Community economic development is a method, a tool, a resource to empower people to confront some of the issues that affect them. Now, they're usually under the guise of not-for-profits that will serve individual needs and community needs. It helps to empower and to build stronger communities. It's important because at one point, the reality is that real solutions to problems don't come from the top down. Top down usually tries to homogenize everything and make it fit in every circumstance. But the reality of human beings is that there's a huge diversity and each region has its own particularity. So community economic development, which is focused on local, which is focused on regional, helps to deal with the issues according to what the realities are in that environment. The reality is if we want a stronger country, or we want a stronger economy, we want a stronger citizenship, we need to get involved and we need to be able to move ahead with things.